In this video, I'm going to teach you how to activate credit card on the Bank of America mobile app. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Activating a credit or debit card through the Bank of America mobile app is extremely simple. As soon as you receive your card, you will be able to activate and start using it through the latest version of your mobile app. So open the mobile app for Bank of America, and assuming that you already have an account, you will be able to go over to manage debit or credit cards. So go over to the menu and choose this option. Alternatively, you may also find your card located under your accounts. You just have to tap on the specific card attributed to your account. If you aren't already signed in and you still need to sign up to use the mobile app, then follow the instructions on the sign up window. But assuming that you are able to tap manage debit or credit cards and choose the specific credit card that you can activate, you will be redirected to another page where now you can choose the activate button. So right underneath the card, as long as it was properly sent and attributed to your account, you will find the activate button. In here, tap activate and you will be guided through the process. Usually you have to confirm some details about the card, so the expiration date, and they are going to ask you for the security code at the back of the card. So it is going to be a 3-digit code on the back of MasterCard or Visa cards and a 4-digit code on the front of American Express cards. As long as you include the 3 or 4-digit code in this window alongside any additional information that is requested, the card is going to be properly activated. With this, it is now ready to be used for in-store or online purchases. You will be able to use the card contactlessly to make payments or online by including the full card number, expiry date, and security code. You can manage it on the app, lock it, and do whatever you wish. I hope I was able to help you on how to activate credit card Bank of America mobile app. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.